I'm Brad Riedel. Sorry, a snowball fight, supposedly.
I'm Ellen Bravo.
Tatiana LeBros.
Hi, my name's Emily Dernbacher.
On campus, I'm involved in the bloggers, and I'm also part of the Teachers of Tomorrow Living Learning Community. So we all live in the same hallway together, and we all want to be teachers after graduation. I am also the Vice President of Residence Council in my building, which we put on different events for our building. We have dances coming up. We've done pumpkin carving and fun things like that.
I am part of this, the blogging, obviously. And I'm a work-study student, so I work here at the library, and then I don't really have much time to do anything else, so because with school and work, I keep myself pretty busy.
One thing I would recommend if you are interested in joining a club or getting involved on campus is to go over to Club Craze in the fall when you first get to Brockport. It's in the first few weeks, and what it is they fill the gym with all different tables for practically every club on campus, academic clubs, club sports, every kind of club you can think of that Brockport has, usually has a table at Club Craze, and it's a big event, and you just walk around table to table, you see something you're interested in, you write your name down, give them your email address, and they'll let you know when your first meeting is, and that's a really good way to kind of test the waters to figure out what you might be interested in participating in while you're here at Brockport.
This is open pool.
Hello, Brockport 2016. I'm Tatiana, and I'm going to show you a sneak peek of the show that the Hip Hop Dance Club is going to make in a few days. Here you go.
It's really important to be involved on campus. Not only does it build your resume, but it also has a lot of other benefits like making new friends or figuring out what you might want to do. Sometimes by joining a club, it may alter your decision of what you want your major to be or what you want to do in the future. For me, as a peer mentor, I always tell all the freshmen that their first year, they should join a bunch of clubs and then figure out which ones they want to weed out and which ones they want to stay in. It's not a huge commitment because you can just leave. You don't have to stay for every meeting. Recently added to the Brockport website is a page called My Brockport. On here you'll find a bulletin board that posts all the events that are going on for the week or important information you might need to know, like final exam week information. Also, under the organization tab right here, you can find all the different organizations you become a part of. And then if you click on one, like our radio station, The Point, it'll come up with a little bit of information, some news, their profile, events, who's doing it, and how to join. They do that for almost every organization. There's also an events tab, and it'll show you the upcoming events. For the psychology club meeting, it'll show you the day, where it is, and what time, and then if you click on it, it'll have like a little synopsis of what's going to be going on in it, and there's more details. You can also add your email to any of these groups, so whenever they're going to meet or have events, they will email you.
So this is the end of my taekwondo tournament, and after 8 rounds and going to I made it to the finals for my sidekick tournament, and I received a trophy. And I received a medal and a certificate for second place on my forms, on my yellow belt forms. And And after all that, I received my green belt. Taekwondo Club is my favorite club out of all clubs that I joined this year as a freshman. You get to go on trips, like to Brooklyn, my hometown. You get to release stress from all the work at night. And you have a lot of fun. Everybody's nice. And it's like a little family.
For ROTC, we have PT, which is physical training, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 6:30 to 7:30. We also have our leadership development ROTC lab training on Tuesday afternoons for 2 hours. During this time, we run what are called squad tactical exercises in the West Woods. We learn about radio communications, first aid, and we also learn about ambush drills and call for fire, how to run nine lines, a bunch of different hands-on ROTC aspects. Once a semester, we go on what's called a field training exercise for about 4 days. In the fall, we went to Camp Smith, and this year in the spring, they went to Allegheny State Park. We also have a classroom aspect once a week for the freshman class where we learn about land navigation, reading maps. It's a lot of PowerPoint slides, but it's really important to get that classroom aspect so that way when you do go to lab, you have a better understanding of what you're going to be doing during the hands-on aspect.
During the first semester of Brockport, you're going to take academic planning seminar.
Of course, my approach is more of a head-on.